showing up with your boy, Matt Girard. I love that dude. Matt Girard brings a lot of joy to us. I gotta say, I've been in the front of that. We love him so much. And I know, you give it up for Matt Girard just one more time. Listen, I got one more song for you. It's a very special song to me, and I first of all want to dedicate it to all of you who came out for the show. Listen, let me kind of set it up real quick. Many of you saw my journey on American Idol. Many of you saw the tragedy that I faced a month before I tried out on the show. Now listen, it's not that I want to talk about my story or make about me, but the thing that I felt like I learned something this past year that I didn't want to learn. And I think most of you can relate. There's a lot of things in life we just don't want to learn, but we have to. And as simply as this, never be defined by any tragedy or any tragic situation you go through. Never be defined by maybe a failure or success, a failure or mistake that you might make. And even this is what I think we all have a hard time with. Never be defined by what other people want to say about you or call you or tell you what you can't do. There's a lot of people out there who just want to kill your dreams just because, I don't know, they can't have any. Listen, it's simply like this. Bad things are going to happen, but here's the kicker right here. Just don't let those bad things kill your dreams while you're still living, okay? Alright? You gotta just kind of brush off everything that's happened that's bad and hang on to the good, alright? Come on.
I'm so sorry.